6 mistakes of your business credit life. Every businessman knows the value of credit in their business expansion. Credit rank plays a vital role in determining credit worthiness. The rank which is lower side to between 1 and 4 is considered high, that increases your chance to get approval for business loan, cash credit and overdraft facility. 6 mistakes that every businessman need to avoid in business in order to keep their credit rank intact. Mistake 1. Skipping the repayment. Just repaying is not only going to work, but timely repayment is more likely to have an impact on credit history. If you have a tendency to forget, then it is important that you set reminders for pending payment and liabilities. Mistake 2. Becoming a loan guarantor. Your business credit report can take a toll when you are not in the receiving position, because becoming a guarantor to a borrower who defaults their payment. In most cases, it could be your own family members, an employee or a friend who needs you to be a guarantor to their loan. Mistake 3. Overspending on your business credit card. It is not always required to use a higher limit in credit card or overspending just because we have it. The credit limit in credit card is meant to be used under 30% to 40% in ratio. The higher the credit utilization ratio, the higher the risk of dropping your credit rank. Mistake 4. Opting for too many credit cards. Just because you are getting credit card, it does not mean that you own too many credit cards. Additionally, when you opt for too many credit cards within a short span of time, it indicates credit-hungry behavior, which is an even worse reputation to have. Mistake 5. Not using credit card at all. Using too many credit cards is bad. At the same time, not using singles is also equally bad. When you fail to use a credit card, you miss out on an important chance to build credit history and credit score. Mistake 6. Not keeping track of credit rank. As a businessman, you need to periodically check your commercial credit report and credit rank. By periodic, it means at least once every 3 to 6 months. It will not only help to know where you stand, but also help to identify any discrepancies in your commercial credit report. Apoorva is determined to help you in this crucial need of commercial credit report, commercial credit report analysis, and credit rank improvement.